would take control.
I'm not afraid to die.